Sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you want to do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hear somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog casket fall. I had to tell my wife to stop. He don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking big hit. I was kicking in houses for it. That's two different tickets, right? Oh, yeah, they louder, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only a thousand, boy. They get too touch and they get too foul, boy. I'm talking. You out of boy. They always screaming, rich be snapping. I say the collar, boy. I'ma lose the roof and the stain. Please don't test me like on that boy Johnny. And ain't talking dang. It's like everything look cut them jaw. They go insane, they want a pitch. Ain't gon' get in the beef. I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl? And she in my rental. We hot cable.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the state of Florida and TIAA Bank Field in Jacksonville. This crowd excited to see their Jaguars as both teams emerged from their tunnels a moment ago. We are just about ready for football as the Jags get set to match up with the Philadelphia Eagles. Here's the kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Jacksonville. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. They'll throw on first down with Lawrence. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down.
Not the desired outcome, but probably won't be the last time we see him take a shot downfield.
Second and 10. Here's Lawrence to throw. Caught on the right side by Jones. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44.
Hey,
On first down, Lawrence. And connecting here with DJ Shark. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard. They'll run for the first time with Travis Etienne.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Now Lawrence on first down. And that's complete. ETN out of the backfield. And he'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down. Here's Lawrence. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And incomplete on the deep ball.
He did a fine job there of not hitting it before the ball arrived. And I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're going to get him, sometimes you panic as well and think, I've got to be there right now. Instead, in this case, timed it perfectly.
And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. And they'll try and throw for it with Lawrence. And Shark calls it in. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Both sides were holding their breath there on that fourth down play, and the offense can breathe a sigh of relief.
And both knew exactly where the first down markers were. You know the defense is trying to guard those sticks and try and keep people in front, but somehow, some way, those guys found a way to pick it up.
Play fake. Here's Lawrence. He's going to take a shot for the end zone. Back of the end zone. Could he get his feet down? No, it's incomplete.
Similar to a shooter in basketball, just connected on the previous shot. They run another set for him on the next play. Now, we had a guy who made the catch. They tried to get the big one downfield, but came up empty.
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Back to the ground with ETN. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Here's Etienne, and he'll be stopped after a gain of only a couple down to the 15-yard line. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. Looking to throw, Lawrence. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on third down.
So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves them staring up here at a third and eight. Lawrence will throw. And it's caught. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. No score after one on EA Sports. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. Oh, they go with a tight end carry. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville. James O'Shaughnessy taking it in from a yard out. And the Jaguars drive right down the field and score on the opening drive. Point after try forthcoming. This is up and good. The score now 7-0 Jaguars. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. This taken in at the goal line. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. And the Eagles come up here first and 10 at the 31-yard line. And now movement here right away. Maybe a sign of things to come with this crowd. Start backs him up five, first and 15. Here's Hurts to throw. That's swung out wide to Sanders. He'll be tackled shy of the 35. Shifty footwork gets him a little extra on the play. Second and 7. Hurts sets up to throw it. He'll fire it deep for Rager. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Andre Sisco. And the Jaguars are going to take over at their own 41. What a start defensively. Your offense goes out, gets the touchdown, and then you get the interception. Just perfect.
How about the discipline that they showed on defense? Because after the offense scored to go up 7-0, you would think they might be a little extra aggressive trying to get back at them. Instead, they read their keys well. When they took the shot downfield, they were more than prepared for that one.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. This offense thankful, I'm sure, to have the football back, but also, Charles, after a long drive of their own, they've got to be a little weary.
Yeah, I would agree with that, and what you have to do to combat it, try and get fresh legs in where you can, especially to skill positions. And then for the offensive line, instead of attacking, maybe slow the tempo down a little bit, let them catch their breath.
It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Lawrence with the handoff to Robinson. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
For a lot of guys playing this game, there's no better feeling than running right through a tackle. He's able to lower center of gravity and churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. Now Lawrence to throw. Man open here is Jones. Touchdown, Jaguars. Marvin Jones, 39 yards. And the Jaguars had 6 to their lead.
The full team is involved in this game early, aren't they? Go down the field, score on offense, take the ball away on defense, and go right back and score again. You got to like the way that's working for them.
That's exactly right. Touchdown, turnover, touchdown, 2-score lead. A little bit like you at breakfast this morning. I got to get this in. Get a perfect omelet. Dropped it. It's a little bit of a turnover. You went right back, though, and got that omelet and crushed it.
You got to do what you got to do. Yeah. Got to do what you got to do.
Don't worry about your hands, though.
Yeah. Man.
After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. And the drive will begin at the 25 as Scott is going to stay in the end zone. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
On 1st and 10, it's Hurts. The Sanders has got it, complete. And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40. They'll contain him to just 4, 2nd down.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
2 minutes to play, 1st half. It's 14-0. We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman will have highlights and analysis of this 1st half of action. From the 40 now on 2nd down, Hurts. And this one is incomplete.
There is something to a game plan with trying to keep a defense honest. With a guy with that type of speed, you do so. Send him deep. Try to throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
So after the 2nd down incompletion, they'll come up now against a 3rd and 6. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
That's quite a spot there for his first carry of the game, but obviously they had plenty of faith in him, didn't they?
No question about it. And here, why not go with the fresh legs? Able to push forward, pick up that 1st. They'll throw on first down with Hurts. Out to the left there and complete to the tight end Goddard. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. The Eagles going to take the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Throwing is Hurts. And on the catch right side, this is Sanders. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. It's another 10 yards on that one and another first down.
Well, these guys have definitely been outplayed in the first half, but I like their countenance. I like the way that they haven't panicked out there, the way they're carrying themselves. They're starting to move the ball, and what you have to do, maintain your poise and start to put together some drives.
But first down, Hurts. Looking for Sanders, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Tyson Campbell. And the Jags will have the football as this is taken up past the 30. Second straight drive now here, Charles, that have ended with an interception.
And I just wonder, because I don't think it's going to rattle him necessarily,
I also wonder if it's going to unnerve him a little bit. Does it lead to another one? Or does he find a way to pull it together and become sharp again?
The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. And with a little under a minute to go, still time to try to put a drive together to add to their lead, should they so choose. On first and 10, it's Lawrence. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. From the gun, it's Lawrence. Now he's going to go up top, over the middle. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
Well, partner, they're not content to run this one out as we head towards the half, trying to hit a big chunk play right there and add to their score.
Yeah, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Now Lawrence. They're trying to find Chark, but it's intercepted. Picked off near the 44. And they will be set up now as he brings this thing all the way back inside the 20. Third and long that time. He was trying to make something happen, but a little too risky.
Well, the field tilted on him, and what I mean by that is what you said. Third and long, got to push it downfield to try and pick up the first down. Defensive backs live for this situation, and they took advantage of the young man right there.
So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. Now the Eagles will use the second of their timeouts as they get it right at the 32nd mark of this first half. Three yards remain for second down.
Check curls, right there, 54, Hurts.
Flushed out right.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit, because earlier in the game, I think he was trying to force a lot of throws into some windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
This is first and goal, and a golden chance to get a score back here before halftime. To throw. Escaping the pressure right to the end zone, but it's incomplete.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
Quez Watkins, the intended target, but it'll be second and goal. It's a handoff to Sanders. And a minuscule gain of maybe a yard from the 6 to the 5. Two straight shots on the ground. Now on third, do you go to the air?
I think the possibility exists, and if you're doing it, you're probably going to play action since you ran it twice. But I often think that second down is a time you go play action and throw the ball. I say commit to the run and think about it being four down territory.
They'll throw now on the final play, eluding the pressure right. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Rayshon Jenkins picks it off, and he will be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return to the break. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. It's the Eagles ready to see the football first, and they trail here as we resume action in this third quarter. Scott on the return out of the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And they're down on the scoreboard. Sort of a sloppy first half. Coach Davis, if you were in the locker room, what would the message have been?
I think I'd have to go with something you don't ordinarily go with in the NFL. That's a fire and brimstone. You've got to fire these guys up. Make them understand what's going on out there. They were so sloppy in the first half, too many turnovers. Tighten things up. Maybe get in their face a little bit, get in their grill, and then send them back out.
Second and 11 now. Hurts. He'll get this complete to Jalen Reagor. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route.
Here we go.
look to throw here on first down. And that's complete to Sanders. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40.
A couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that can really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move, first and 10. They'll set up to throw. Airing it out deep for Smith. And this is caught inside the 5. Touchdown! Devontae Smith, 39 yards. And the Eagles have cut it back within a score. That's the score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there was an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard, you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency, yet relaxed enough to get it done.
Elliott good with a PAT. And that'll cut the lead down to a touchdown. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And maybe some renewed pressure on this unit following the touchdown a moment ago. It's back to a one-score game.
And because of that pressure, because it's now a one-score game, they know this is where you need to slow the momentum change, because otherwise that could overrun your team. You've got to be careful right here.
A good gain on first has them set up with second and just a couple of inches now from the 29. They'll run again here with Robinson. And this will be a Jaguars first down as good running gets them to about the 44.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football, sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down. A play fake for Robinson. Now Lawrence on the move to his left. Now he'll let it go on the run. Deep left side. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Scramble drill there, partner. Some teams have some pretty good rules for it. Others are just saying make sure you work your way back into the sight lines of your quarterback, even if you take the play deep. And that's what they attempted to do on that one. Unable to connect.
On second down now. It's Robinson, and across the midfield stripe into Eagle territory. 47 yards rushing for him now to this point.
That was a really nice run there to bring up third and short. After the incompletion on first down, it's awfully nice to have a running back that you can hand it to and put you back in a good situation.
Lawrence on third down. The open man is Shark. It's complete. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30. From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Now Lawrence. Ball hit as he throws there, incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
Third quarter of a tight football game as we come up on a second and 10. They run. Robinson. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. 5 yards. Now it's third and 5. Thank you. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we've played three quarters. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Jaguars on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This will be 3rd and 5. Again, it's Robinson. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. Fourth down, here's Lawrence. Throw right side of the tight end, O'Shaughnessy. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10.
Boy, that was a big gamble for them right there. They went for it on fourth down, showed a little chutzpah because they did it with the lead here in the fourth quarter. And this defense is once again unable to stop them.
On first down, it's Robinson. And strong running there as he's inside the 10 and down to the 8-yard line. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. Clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on second down. They'll keep it on the ground. Robinson, and he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. James Robinson, an 8-yard touchdown run. And the Jaguars are able to widen their lead. Now the extra point. It's good, and it is now 21-7. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. And the drive will begin at the 25 as Scott is going to stay in the end zone. Offense set to begin their next drive. After the long touchdown drive we just saw, you wonder if maybe that's taken a little of the wind out of this offense's sails, because they had it going pretty good last time too.
Had to sit over there for a little while, didn't they? You know, they were eager, amped up to get back on the field after just scoring, hoping to get the ball back quickly. That didn't happen, so I'd say come out, just kind of get started again. You know, it doesn't have to be anything dramatic. Just get moving, get loose again, and see if they can get it downfield.
Here's a throw out wide complete to his running back right side. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. So 8 yards on the completion there, and that'll bring up second down. Here's Sanders. Get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Now back to throw. That'll be caught. It's Rager. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. So in Jacksonville territory now. Here's a 1st and 10 down at the 33. He'll look to throw. It's caught by Sanders. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. It'll be a gain of 5, and it'll make it 2nd down. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Eagle football here as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. From the 29, Hurts. Open right side, complete to Rager. Touchdown, Eagles! Jalen Rager, 29 yards. And the Eagles have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth. Still an important piece of business to take care of, the extra point. It's up and good. This becomes a 21-14 ball game now. So just under 2 minutes to play, and this would figure to pretty much be your ball game right here. Mistake in that spot. You got to let it go, Tim.
They didn't give themselves a chance. They had an opportunity, touched it first. Now they're in a really bad spot.
They show run with three tight ends here on first down. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And this winds up a gain of four to the 41.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now, I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a third down and six. And now the question everyone's wondering, look at the clock, late fourth quarter, do they put the ball in the air here on third?
I don't. I run the football, and I tell my offensive line, no leakage up front. I don't want my running back hit as I hand the ball off to him. I don't want any type of an issue. But if I am going to throw it, quick throw, out to the perimeter, maybe one of my best receivers running a quick slant or something like that.
112 yards rushing for him now, as he has been tremendous all day long. No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter. This is when coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football at this point of the game. That means they're really counting on that offensive line, counting on the runners, taking care of the football. Because you're going to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score.
No gain on the play, and it's going to be second and goal.
It is definitely hard to find space near the goal line. You always want to have a guy in the game running it who can create his own.
Another shot from the one on second and goal. They'll try and run. This is Robinson. And he's across for the late touchdown. And in the final seconds, that one should just about put a capper on this game. Everybody in the stadium knew what they were going to do right there, CD. Three tight ends on the field, all that extra bulk, and they run it in.
And you saw where that one went, right? You run it over your best blocker. I can just see the head coach right now. I want to run this one over the big boy. And they got it done.
Now the try here for the point after. Oh, and now they're going to fake it. He's got it at the 10. And he gets in. And no one was expecting a fake there, but they add two more onto their lead. After the touchdown, Cook now to kick this one away. Scott on the return, out of the end zone.